For your dumbbell preacher curls, we're gonna set that bench at an incline. You're gonna place the back of your arm on the bench so the top of the bench is right up in your armpit. From there, we're gonna extend our arm to about 95% of full extension, getting a good stretch through our biceps, and then squeeze and pull that weight all the way up to your shoulder. There's no twisting with the wrist, and make sure we get all the way up, big flex through your biceps at the top.